Elena. She will be doing the solo for God Rest You Merry Gentlemen. And it also has an interesting percussion that resembles galloping of a horse. And unfortunately, we are missing that percussionist. So not only will I be conducting it, I will also be the percussionist up here as well. So I hope that you enjoy our three pieces.
Thank you. Very nice. Excellent, guys. And Miss Flores did pretty good, too. It had been entertaining if I would have tried that. It would have been a little more laughter out in the audience, for sure. But that was awesome, guys. You know, just thinking about it, I was just thinking during this whole service program today, we sometimes take for granted, I know I do, in our schools, but especially here at Spencerville, music is such a high priority. It's just so cool. We have so many options for students, and I just really praise the Lord, praise you guys for supporting that. It's just a privilege to have students and teachers that are so dedicated not only to the music, but dedicated to the Lord to share that. So I'm thrilled. There's going to be a little bit of transition here again. Did you need some help, by the way? Yes.
We will now have pre-K join us on stage, and they are going to sing a song that you may or may not recognize if you have not already, and we're going to sing it twice. And if you know the song, we would love for you to sing with us the second time around.
Thank you.
Wow. All I can say, you guys, that is amazing. I have to admit, too, I could tell you're a little bit scared, and that's okay, though. I get a little scared, too. You guys did great. Yeah, they've been trying to contain their excitement all day. They're doing, actually, I think, a pretty good job. It's been a little, yes. The excitement level is high. And just a quick note, after we're done here, the students will go back to their classroom, and then parents will pick them up from their classroom just so we have a little bit more order as we leave. So just, I didn't want to forget to remind you of that. All righty, let's have a quick prayer. Let's have a quick prayer, and then we'll let you go. Just 1 second. Let's give a hand to the music teachers. Let's give a round. Thank you. Are you all here? Mrs. Furley, Mrs. Lanning. I know. I just quit thinking about it. Mrs. Lanning's not really going anywhere anyhow. So, but also the teachers. I know today was a busy day, so the teachers, let's give them a quick round of applause. Also, and our AV people, thank you so much for stepping in. I know Mr. Martinez even was helping out there, and thank you guys for doing that. And I want to wish all of you a Merry Christmas, and thank you again for the tremendous support for our school. Guys, can we say one quick prayer, and then we'll let you go, because you did good. Mr. B's right here. Okay. Jesus, thank you for Christmas, because it's you. It's all about you. Thank you for all the blessings, even when things go tough, because I know there's many tough things in many of our families, Lord, but yet you are there. Help us depend on you, not our own strength, because we know with you we can do all things. And this year we want to remember that as we go into our vacation time in just a year. We love you, and thanks for the beautiful music. Amen. All righty, guys.